Welcome back, everybody. Here we are here at the PPS series in Williamston, North Carolina. Equine Sports Medicine, In Stride, Inside Edition. I'm here with Jamie Foudy.
Yes.
Did I mess that all up? No, I didn't. I didn't mess it up. Hey, listen. She's going to show here this evening. What's your horse by?
Scenic Rio Crimson.
Another Scenic Rio Crimson coming out of Iowa. Listen, she's walking around. It's like 2 hours to showtime, people. She's got ice water must run through her veins. She's walking around taking pictures. How did you hear about the PPS series?
Lloyd called me. He said he was. I had talked to Claire and was thinking about putting his horse in it and knew that I was coming to this show anyway.
Excellent.
And just said, would you be interested in putting him in it if I did it? I said, sure.
So you already own the horse?
I made him. I did.
Excellent. Now, how do you feel like this PPS series coming out here in North Carolina?
I really think it's a great thing. There's a lot of boys here that I've never seen at this show.
Will you continue to participate year in and year out?
I will if I have a riding horse. To be honest, I do the lunge line. This is my first riding horse ever since I was a youth kid. If I had one, yes, sir, I certainly would.
So it's a great opportunity for the stallion owners that did participate and put their stud in this program.
Absolutely.
Excellent.
I agree.
We'll be right back, and when we come back, we're going to take one or two last videos, and then we're going to get ready to show.